Medical anthropologist Michael Shirungu conducted a study in the two Kavango regions in which he interviewed 25 traditional healers who treat conditions associated with mental disorders. In his one-year study, Dr. Shirungu observed a total of 37 medicinal plant species belonging to 24 families used to treat three common mental illnesses known in the local language as Kasenge, Nyambi, and Njangura. The plants have therapeutic properties which is not limited to treatment and preferably cure, but also restores the social order, especially for aggressive patients. Medicinal plants are more in use, especially in remote areas of the regions, where people live far from health facilities, not to mention limited mental facilities.
Seen one teacher who was also treated by the traditional healer. He have been to places, and then he did recover. He spent about a month or so with the traditional healer, and then he was discharged. But unfortunately, he need to make a transfer. Even though he recovered, the community and the teachers and the learners, they believe he was a mad person.
Some of the diagnosing methods used are patients' profiles, such as family background, through an oracle known as a deviation device. While traditional healers could treat mental illnesses, the fact that they are not recognized has put them in a legal dilemma.
If a person dies at their homestead while treating them, what happens? Yeah? Then they are in trouble. But if a person dies in the hospital, even if it was medical negligence, you have a counsel that's going to defend you, and there's a process that you could follow. But in the absence of traditional healers being recognized, then that could be, that's a problem.
Dr. Shirungu recommends that traditional healers be recognized, regulated, and be empowered through training and resources to improve health care for the people as per the World Health Organization's call of 1978.
I strongly believe that there is a space we could collaborate and we could benefit from one another. By not recognizing traditional healers, we do more harm. Yeah? Because legally, any person who practices medicine without being registered, yeah, then is considered to be violation of the law.
To combat this, there is therefore an urgent need for a strong political will to speed up the traditional healers' bill to facilitate the registration and regulation of traditional healers in Namibia.